Today I will be providing the definition of two words from the American Dictionary of the English Language, Noah Webster, 1828. Liberty. Freedom from restraint in a general sense and applicable to the body or to the will or mind. The body is at liberty when not confined. The will or mind is at liberty when not checked or controlled. A man enjoys liberty when no physical force operates to restrain his sections or volitions. Free. Being at liberty, not being under necessity or restraint, physical or moral, a word of general application to the body, the will, or mind, and to corporations.
No telling how all this will work out, but I've come too far to go back now. I am looking for freedom.